My name is Roy Okal, assistant captain of Sofapaka. I play defensive midfield. So I take this opportunity to talk with our fans, and I really want to apologize for our game, which we played against Shabana and we lost. On behalf of the players, I just want to apologize. I'm saying I'm sorry for letting you guys down, but we are promising you a good game on Saturday against Kariobangi Sharks at Dandora Stadium, because we are ready to fight. So I kindly urge you to show up in large numbers. Don't give up on us. And I'm sure we are going to win on Saturday. One team, one spirit. Watoto ba Mungu.